leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. 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 Hey guys, Coach Drake here. Just want to introduce myself to you real quick. I'm a longtime friend of Pastor Tim's, and when he was a teenager in high school, I used to coach him on my special ed soccer team, and I still work with him today. Tim had a lot of trouble in his early years of soccer, but since then, I've been working with him a lot, and he's gotten a lot better now. It's what I do. I've done a lot of different things in my life. I've done like Olympic knitting, underwater basket weaving, extreme ironing. Lately I've been doing a lot of coaching of soccer. I've done a lot of vocal coaching. No, try it like this. Me, 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 me. Alright, now you try it. Ready?
Ready.
Alright, here we go. Me, 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 me. What was that? I'm so good. I mean, I don't mean to toot my own horn, but toot, toot. Tim went ahead and asked me if I was available this year to coach the FYLA games for you guys. So I had to go ahead and cancel my underwater t-ball team. We have a series coming up. And because I really want to be with you guys for FYLA games. So what we're going to do is we're going to meet at the church at 2:45. If you need to get gas or get food or anything, go ahead and do it beforehand. We're going to get it all taken care of. We're going to leave as soon as we can from the church. So be there at 2:45. If you have any questions, you can talk to me, Coach Drake, or Tim, or Carla, or anybody, just to make sure what's going on. So we're looking forward to seeing you there, and I'll leave you with this.